Hello everyone, and today I'm going to show you how to care for a doll with curly hair. You will need an American Girl hairbrush and a spray bottle. You can also use a pick if you don't have a hairbrush. Okay, so first you're going to get a curl and you're going to spray it with your spray bottle. Next, you're going to uncurl it and then brush it very gently. You don't want to pull the hair because that could lead to frizziness. You're just going to brush your curl very gently. Then you're going to curl it back up. And then you're going to brush the end of the curl so the curl will stay in place. And then here is your new curl. I hope you guys enjoyed how to manage a doll with curly hair. Thanks for watching. Bye.